Last day, last market visit in Koh Kood. So, how did you like Koh Kood, or Koh Kood?
Koh Kood. It was amazing, and we went to a lot of beaches, and yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Going under the water, going deep, and stuff like that.
And what was the worst part? I can think of one.
What?
Geckos.
Yeah, but we only saw two.
No, the little ones were geckos too. They were just little babies. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Also, it's hot. I'm literally sweating more than I was when I turned on this video, so.
I had to tie up my hair. Because it was that hot.
Yes, so Koh Kood, both of those names, is one place. Beautiful beaches. We even saw little monkey.
Well, it was hard to see because it kept moving and it was scared and it had a big fluffy tail like a squirrel, but it was small.
No, it wasn't. It was a fluffy black tail. It was so cute. Yeah. I bet the face was even cuter. It's my last day here on Koh Kood Island, and it is just amazing. Definitely recommend coming here, taking your voyage through bus and ferry to come to this beautiful island. There's all types of places you could stay. You can stay at a homestay, which is what I did, but you can also splurge and stay at a luxury hotel. Both of them, they're not that bad. I do have free breakfast with mine. But I definitely recommend this place. Waiting for our ferry to leave Koh Kood. Are you okay with leaving? Yeah, it was time for us to leave. We've been here for a week.
7 days.
7 days. 7 days I've been sweating. And 7 days we've been getting mosquitoes off of us.
tell me what to want.